Yeah. Tedious work here, boys, girls. Grab the starter bolt there. That one's 7/16. Now, all I want to do is get it back out. Wow. Yeah. Some things are hard and some have to be simple. Bolts are started. Now, good to me. Okay, let's see if we can get rid of the engine hoist. Let's do that right now. How much pressure is this going to put on there? Thank you. little small and our thing goes like crazy. Okay. Get the second hand this out of here. That's out of our way. Oh, guys, I tell you. Now, transition cross number. Okay. Let's, oh man, my 9/16 ratchet wrench. You guys still there? I kind of am. Check our torque meter, make sure it's loose, which it is. Thank you. that felt good. Alright, that's good enough to know on that. There was a little bit of piece of metal I wanted to cut off that transmission cross member I need. So I'm gonna put you guys on pause for a minute here. Alright. Got you guys under here with me. Okay, now what do we want to do here? Face them down or face them up? I guess I gotta take the.
The throws off.
Up the camera the way it looks. Let's get this nut on there. Put the weight on the vehicle.
Side effects can include allergic reactions, some severe, like anaphylaxis and liver problems. These are not all the possible side effects, so talk to your doctor. If it's COVID, Paxlovid. Ask your doctor.
Yeah, my stepfather died of COVID. So in his honor, I get my COVID shot every year. A lot of my family don't still get it. I get it because I know that's what you're telling me to do. If you had a second chance at life. Sometimes you gotta respect your passed on family. Even if you don't like it. But my mom and me, we get it. I think if he had a second chance at life, if he took a shot, you know, he couldn't get it yet. He died in that November. I can't believe how my family is so against it. Takes 2 seconds, might save your life. When we were in school, we got vaccinated. We all stood in lines. Why is that so bad, huh? But, hey, that's what it is, right? Boy, that transmission jacket, sweet. There we go. She's in anyway. Transmission out. He's painted black with all scraped shit, so should have took the time and painted it. And have to heat up the shed to 150 degrees to do it. So to speak. Well, let's tighten this up so we're done on here for now. Still a lot of work to do, of course, but. Get us going. And if I get lucky. Thank you. one. For that one. Yeah. You know, we gotta change out. Okay. Transition crossover is in tight. Parts done. It's actually going fairly easy. Very time consuming, but it's going fairly easy. Oh. What's next? Next is to get out from under here. So I'm going to give you guys some kind of a tour under here. Okay. Anyway. I'm moving my body here. That's why the camera's shaking. Okay. You see my master cylinder mount there? Frame. You know, everything turned out pretty good. Not too bad. The box. You know. And my bed liner in the ear. You know. I mean, this thing's in really, really good shape. You can see some primer over there yet, but that rocker panel's all dented up just like this other one. That's the passenger side one that you see, you know. Yeah, I probably should have touched up these scratches in this cross member, I suppose. I could have did that. But just to do that, I'd have to heat the shed up, you know. But now I got her at about 50, 55. Just enough so I can work in here, you know. And so anyway. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't know. Well, I guess it's hard for me to even give you a tour, you know. So, it looks better in person than probably on there. It's going to work. So, let's put you guys on pause and let's get out of here. All right, welcome back again. What we're going to do is we're going to... tighten up the upper bolts here quick. That was the China. can't bolt the door on this.